Hooray! Now that Cat Herbie's in jail, I can finally drink these in peace.